My name is Ken Rigmaiden, and I proudly represent the International Union of Painters and Allied Trades and our 160,000 members. This Labor Day, I would like to remind everyone that the rights and gains that we have didn't come easy. They were won by struggle and sacrifice of organized people from below. Everything that we have, we owe to the struggle and determination and resilience of the people who had the courage to stand up for creating a labor movement for future generations.